What's up, y'all? It's your girl coming back in another video. And in this video, I'm just gonna be doing a whole lot, y'all. A whole freaking lot. Right now, my deck is all wet just because I just came from outside. I'm doing something. Alright. I came from outside because I had to go clean out the pool, fold it up, and bring it in the house. So, you guys, we're gonna have an indoor pool. I don't know. That's what I want. I can't make the rules here, you guys. But anyway, right before we get to light starting to the video, go like, comment, subscribe, turn on your post notification, and ring that bell. Okay? So, now since we got, now we're about to get started, let me put the deck over with y'all. Hold up. So, what I'm going to be doing today. Is guess what, guys? I got more snails. Yes. I got more snails. I'm excited for it. More snails. I'm kind of excited. Oh my God, why are you getting so hyped about snails? Well, because y'all might not be a snails person. But I am. I'm not a tadpole person or anything like that. No. I don't do tadpoles or anything. Nope. So I got new snails, but right now I also got a whole brand new container. And I have an update on the snails because I got them yesterday. I found them in my backyard. Okay. You know? I don't feel like going to go and pay for a whole bunch of stuff you got in your backyard. So I cleaned them off. Like, I didn't like clean them off with soap. I washed them off. And then I also got a whole bunch of containers. So there is a snow in here. And I'm poking out the poke. I'm half the poke, so I'm holding this container in order to let the snow breathe. So I'm gonna put half in here, keep half in the other one. And yeah. So this one much harder to poke in. And also why it's good because you can just pop it open. I'm gonna get this on. And this, so the grass is kind of muddy. You know. I'm not sure if they like to live in muddy areas. But the grass is kind of muddy, so yep. Gotta go from the bottom to the top to make it. Like they have to have like they have to breathe, of course they have to breathe, and if you're not poking holes in things for your snails to not to breathe, then you shouldn't have snails at all. Cause I know what I'm doing. Of course I do know what I'm doing. Okay. And that's what I'm doing when it comes to like little snails. This one's freaking hard. It's hard to poke the holes out, but I think it's even harder to get them out. I think I'm gonna get something a little bit much bigger. Something else, because that's not very working with me.
I'm gonna go and buy 250 underwear from there. I'm gonna go ahead and see what it is.
It's like a small knife.
And that's tiny. You
know, versus that one. Well, I mean, it's okay. I hate my parents, you know, they've been talking politics here.
keep on calling, but I'm missing it. I need
you to make sure you have your pants. If you put shit, we're holding a knife, okay? You always put in a knife like this, okay? Because it can be very, very dangerous. Okay? I'm gonna crack a hole in the freaking thing. Make as many holes as you can so they can breathe. But try not to make them too big so they won't come out. They'll crawl out while you're sleeping. I'm also gonna go with some tape to fill in that line. So, I'm gonna go with some tape. Alright. I'm also gonna put half and half of it and half of it in. We're gonna put half in there, half in there, and I also have another container, but that's for something else. So, right now. Black tape, guys. Because without tape, cut the tape, cut it in half to hold through the tape. My mom doesn't like me. Doesn't like me living with them, but she respects my I'm pretty sure she does respect. So before I put this in here, it's covering up some holes. So I probably should have cut it up in strips. So it's not covering that much hole. So let's see if this is better. Yeah, it's gonna fit. Yeah, it covered up a few holes. I didn't even need all this tape either. I'm just gonna make sure that they're all on the same crack. You know? And then continue with your holes. You gotta make more because I'm not saying you're gonna like mess up. Put some like on like the little. But they don't see the makeup and the breakup and the fight. And y'all listen to Raw Waves, comment down below. I mean, he's okay, but I'd be feeling like he's in his feelings too much. Like, if everybody don't think that, that's them, but I do. Y'all, look a freaking bird. You need it?
You're gonna have to go find one time now. It's
done. This is. mom.
My joint.
Hey. I stole two bikes from here.
Hey, Miss Savannah.
Hey there.
Look at that.
Hey there. Hey there, baby.
That's actually my dad's mom. Yeah, she's here. Alright, so now we close this up. And the other surprise that I have for you guys, I think I'm gonna bring it over here, but I gotta put something over here anyway. See? Oh, you got your hood at the top. So they're breathing. So, I keep my other snails in this box for a reason. So if they decide, if they. I'm not gonna say that they're gonna come out, but like, you know. This was the original box. So what I'm gonna do is write some. What's the name down? To make a smell. And rip this off. So anyway, if y'all did not know, snails love to be in the dark, so, and they also love rocks too, but I have to go and pick up some rocks. Well, like, I have rocks in my front yard, but look, this is the original one. You guys already seen this one. I had to put tape on it so they wouldn't get out, you know. And I put two of them in there and the little thing in there. If you look closely, you see one in there, so I think it's up there sleeping. And if you look closely, you see one right there too. There they are. They like to be up everywhere. See? Look. They like to be everywhere. So what I'm going to do is take some of them out and put them in here so I have like amount of space. Okay? And I got a leaf in here, so I'm gonna take one of the leaves out. There was one out of the table. I'm not sure if it's getting out. So there's one out of the thing. I did not know. With that spoon, y'all, I'm using everything. If it's grossing y'all out, just leave. Cause I mean, they don't gross people out. So if you're grossed out, leave. I'm not gonna ask you to stay here. So often you have to spray them so they won't get dry. You know? I know that. And then I spray the edges to get it wet. And then you drink the water. And then we got like a leaf. In there, like that, like so. So there's some in here also. I got some baby ones up in here. So yeah, I think I might put more in there. Stick, so a whole bunch of y'all, a whole bunch more y'all got going there. See? So this one's trying to get away from me moving pretty fast. So that's gonna be it for all of them. That's just gonna go. I also need some to stay up. So I close that back. Close this up too. Since there's another one in there. Boop. See? Yep, they're crawling and doing life, and then they're going to eat. So I don't have to wet this all the time. I have to wait like numerous times. I wet it numerous times. That's me. And then also have them in the trees, like the little bush thing. I also like to wet the little checker spot. And get it all wet. Anyway, now we can go ahead and close that up. We'll be done with that one. Okay, and we're done with these ones. So you have to make sure that when you have containers, make sure that they're like severely closed so they won't come out and crawl everywhere. You know, because I'm not sure if that happened to me yet. I mean, I don't know. So then you can leave it in your thing. And this one, it don't have snails in it, but there are eggs in here. So today, I think was an afternoon, there are some pregnant snails in there. There's probably still more eggs in there, which I'm gonna check in the morning, cause they lay eggs until 24 hours. So, or 48 hours, something like that, they said. I don't think they said that, but I'm gonna consume that. And they said they laid up to 30 eggs, but they're all gonna be together. And look, I poked holes in it, so whenever they hatch, they could breed, and then they will be transferred into the big ones. Or I think I might keep them in here to just have their own little thing. And I also put a tree in there too, so they can eat, you know? So if y'all, I'm gonna show you guys the eggs. Cause I might think I'm joking, but yeah, it's a couple of them in there. They're clear. So it has to focus. So you see, not the right, yeah, those are right there. Yep. Yeah, there's some right there. Like, all right. Okay, that's one, that's two, that's three. And I think there's five in here. Yep, there's five. Might be six somewhere. Might be six somewhere, but I keep them in here. Because I don't want to keep them in there and they get eight or something. I'm not sure they ate their babies. But I don't want to take a chance. But basically look like this in here. You know? Yep. They're just in there. The eggs are in there. And I wet them oftenly. So they are like, you know, I'm swimming in the water, then I put the cat back up there, then I pop it back into the box. So altogether, I feel like I have a whole bunch of snails. Yes, I have a whole lot of them, and you can buy them, but some people get them out of their garden, go find them, take care of them, feed them, and they get big, but I'm not sure if they've let them go. I'm not sure. All right. I'm not sure. And I keep them in my closet for a reason, because my little brother likes to try and take the little thing out of it, and I'm telling him no, so that's why I keep them in my closet. I think he still sees them, but he knows not to mess with them. So I keep, I'm gonna show you what corner I keep them in. I'll keep them in there. Probably should've got this one first. So, basically, I keep them just like that in the corner. Sorry, it's a diaper box, but it's okay. And then I keep the eggshell that I could put on their little food and the spray bottle. That's basically all that they would need. Yeah, that's basically all that they would need, because they don't need a lot. And I think I'm gonna fit another part in this video. And I'm pretty sure some, I'm not sure. I would more prefer that as for a makeup tutorial. And they commented down on my TikTok. And somebody also asked me about the giveaway. You know, somebody also asked me about the giveaway, and that will still be going on. But like I said, y'all can just give me the 200 on Instagram. Not, I changed it to 200 because I felt like 300 was too much to ask. So 200 is, or 275 is, you can do either one of them. That's the next number. So I changed that number to 275 or just 200, okay? And also, and on yet, or whatever you guys want to do. But the group is going to be tomorrow in afternoon at 5 o'clock. So, but I might not do it. Because the AirPods, we're going to go and pick them up tomorrow after I know my classes. And hopefully overnight I will see like more Instagram followers, notifications, stuff like that. You know, and we got to keep them going. So I won't be doing a giveaway until the Instagram followers come in. You know, because you got to follow to be entered to the giveaway. And if somebody already... somebody's already entered into the giveaway. I'm not gonna say that name just yet, but if that's gonna be the only person will just get everything that I put in the giveaway. Cause the iPhone cases will be here today. Well, not today, but tomorrow early in the morning. The AirPod cases will come with the iPhone cases and the Crocs. I took those out of the giveaway because we're not going to go into the mall. Because, you know, since our mom was open, the coronavirus still, like, you know, up here. So, we're not going to go get those. So, yeah. I hope, and somebody asked me for a makeup haul. I'm going to show you guys a makeup haul real quick before we run out of time. So, this is all my makeup. They're in different sections. Alright, I'm going to go through them. So, this is just like a makeup. You can put wipes in here. See? So, I wipe off my makeup. Obviously. So then I have this one palette by Beverly Sassi. I don't know who she is yet. My sister did that too, and I'm still mad about that. And then she mixed up my Stark, but I'm still gonna use that. So that's from Stassi Beverly Hills. Then I had this highlight one. Yep, by Milani. So that's a highlighter palette. Then I have my powder, so I can, my powder for my face, hand sanitizer, get it, coronavirus, hand sanitizer, the best eyelash, the best mascara that I would use, my primer for my eyes, you need primer to get your eyes primed, lip liner, gold, lipstick, my favorite one. I have this cotton candy flavored lip balm. Then I have this wild berry one. I don't know. My sister gave these to me. So I just add them to the haul. And then in here, I have some things. I have some hair ties. I got some Halloween makeup. Oh, I got some Bubble Yum, more lip balm. I got some chapstick, lip therapy, best one. Got some Plump Me Up, the plumper for the lips. Got some more mascara, but it's for the brown to ash colored. Some more Halloween makeup. Just some like eyelash brushes, some Q-tips. I have more of those eyelash brushes in here. Q-tips. this white thing for your eye. I'll go up there. And I also have a bluer one. Yep. And then I also had this one that my mom got me, I guess, like I gotta practice on things. And but then I also have like real makeup and stuff, you know. And I'm gonna show you guys that one. Now I'm gonna also give you guys the room tour, so stay tuned. I'll do that tonight, actually. So this is the makeup that my mom got. My phone just fallen today. Oh, these are just tags. Don't worry about that. But this is the makeup thing that I got. They're like the oil colors. These are like for your eyes. These are lips. Yeah. And yeah, I hope you guys like this video. And I am going to see you guys when I do this room tour, okay? Bye, guys. Love you guys.